बताते हैं उसे। फॉर शेयर्स प्लेज बाय क्लाइंट मेंशन सेगमेंट कैन इट बी आल्सो यूज्ड फॉर एमसीएक्स? इट्स ऑल एक्सचेंज ऑल सेगमेंट, डज इट आल्सो इंक्लूड कमोडिटी इंस्पेक्शन टीम? आई थिंक कमोडिटी सेपरेट है, सेम है फॉर पर्पस ऑफ मार्जिन रिपोर्टिंग।
इंक्लूडिंग कमोडिटी सर,
कमोडिटीज इंक्लूड है, उसके साथ कोई अलग व्यवहार नहीं किया जा रहा, वो तो इक्वल है भाई। ओनली एमटीएफ इज ट्रीटेड सेपरेटली, एवरी ऑल अदर सेगमेंट्स कमोडिटी वगैरह एवरीथिंग इज ट्रीटेड वन। इनफैक्ट आई हैव अ टेक्निकल क्वेश्चन, सिंस सीसीएन एक्सचेंज होता है यार, दीस स्कीम्स ऑफर फॉर सेल बायबैक, आर दे अ पार्ट ऑफ एनी सेगमेंट और आर दे इंडिपेंडेंट? Offer for sale, tender offer, buyback, are they a part of a segment or are they a scheme? For example, securities lending borrowing, it's to call a scheme.
Securities lending borrowing is a separate scheme, sir.
It's a that scheme. It is not a part of any segment.
No, SLB is a clearly a separate scheme. It is where.
So in case of margin reporting, is there some ledger credit or debit in the SLBM? Is it to be considered or not? It's all segmented.
I am thinking somebody from exchange can answer that.
Yeah. So हमारी हमेशा कोशिश रहती है इस वेबिनार में हम एक्सपर्ट्स को बुलाएं हमारे पैनल में और कोई ऐसा सवाल पूछ ले कि एक्सपर्ट्स भी सीख हो जाने लगे भी ये भी होता है। So I think this one goes in that category. So anyway, it's a bit academic. Moving ahead, for shares pledged by client mentioned segment M6, we have answered this. अच्छा, इन केस ऑफ डीपी इफ इट्स अ जॉइंट होल्डर्स हु विल अप्रूव इट? आई एम अज्यूमिंग द फर्स्ट होल्डर विल हैज द पावर टू डू द नीडफुल।
यस, द एसएमएस इन द फेस वन वी आर लुकिंग फॉर द एसएमएस टू बी सेंड टू द फर्स्ट होल्डर ओनली, बट देन वी आर आल्सो वर्किंग ऑन इंश्योरिंग दैट द एसएमएस विल गो टू द ऑल द जॉइंट होल्डर,
बट ओटीपी विल गो टू फर्स्ट वाई।
Presently, it is a first holder, but in the phase two, we are looking to send the link to all the holders.
Okay. There's a nice question. Is the all segment option available at CC level? I don't think so.
No, at ICCL it is available.
Sorry?
At ICCL it will be available.
Oh, lovely.
So, but ab
limit kaise doge? Limit to segment wise de rahe ho na aaj ki tarikh mein.
No, we are going to create a some kind of a hierarchy that पहले हम लोग ये segment देखेंगे, उधर अगर limit use होगा तो ठीक है, तो we'll go to second segment like that.
तो सर आपके rules जल्दी से भिजवाइए, हम जानना चाहते हैं क्या करने वाले।
No, actually we are, no, the problem is that we are awaiting the depository confirmation whether they can give it to us or not.
So, then this is a general question for everyone and just putting it in perspective. When the client pledges to TM, he can put all.
Yeah.
No difficulty. When the TM pledges to CM, can he put all level 2? Is this option available? Depositories, actually, you have to guide on this.
Yeah, I mean, the option is available. I mean, he can have an option of modification also.
Yes.
And he can continue with the CM also.
Okay.
It's up to TM to decide, in short.
So, TM can do a all to CM. When the CM gives to CC, can he put all? Is the final question. So Piyush is saying in ICCL we are given an option to put all. If I remember, NCL mein Hazafai Shadi option nahi hai. You have to select the segment. Hai na?
Yeah, you have to select the segment. But okay. What we are working on is that like the collaterals, you can then we will provide a facility to transfer it from one segment to another.
Okay, theek.
Without going back to the depository.
So you don't need to cancel it. So. Yeah.
But there is an issue in that case. The reason why we did not go for that is because suppose CM to CC at the equity cash segment, that could be for two reasons. One is that client has chosen only equity cash or client has given all.
Oh.
So unless that bifurcation comes, the client ne kya diya hai, then you cannot otherwise, agar client has said equity only, then clearing corp cannot move from equity to derivative. But if client has said all, then move. That is why we are asking depositories to give us all. That's why we are asking depositories to give us all. It is confirmed that they can do it. We are still awaiting a confirmation from NSDL that whether they can give it or not. All.
So friends, what you're watching now is the kind of discussion that MIIs have. Okay, with all the conceptual clarity and all the possibilities how it can be done, I have been privy to many such conversations, and believe me, it's very enlightening and very, very mentally stimulating. Bahut maza aata hai. Thanks, Piyush, for having this chhota conversation. But yeah, the issue has been flagged. CCs, please do clarify how you're going to do two things. PA question not taking. All right. Now, this is a very nice question. None of my clients pledge any share to me. Do I need to do all this curriculum? Open the account. No, you don't need to open the account. You don't need to do anything. However, all the margin, upfront margin, you have to take in the form of cash. If your clients are so nice that they're ready to pay you cash margin, cool. No difficulty. I don't think opening of this accounts is not compulsory. But if you want to pledge your own shares with the CC, you have to do it. Intraday cash penalty, intraday, I've already said it is under consideration regulator. What is the process corporate broker has to follow for pledging shares to CC from promoter and promoter group entities? Now, if you look at the NCL circular, it says that the promoter group entities, they are envisaging to be only for membership deposit. Josefa, please correct me if I'm wrong, I may be mistaken. And they have given the process how it can be done. It is not for cash market, not for normal ordinary margining. Is that correct?
I didn't get.
See, the directors, the promoters and directors can also give shares to CC in the NCL circular of 3rd July, I think. It's clearly mentioned. And for membership
that is
deposit.
Currently also allowed, sir.
Yeah. So that will continue. Parties.
Yeah, that will all continue. So, but for that, it will not work because if it comes through the margin pledge, it will come as a director's UCC and it will go to...
Yes. Okay. So, sir, friends, then I stand corrected. For the purpose of... for the purpose of giving a promoter director shares, whatever the current process will continue. That seems to be it. Okay. Now, this is Govindji Rathi has made a beautiful point. Currently, if we do EPI and we don't upload the breakup of client code, CC randomly gives it to Brent of any client code. But after 1st August, probably this will have to stop because client code margin has the client code wise margin has a serious implication. So that's a feedback from the members.
Yeah. So we are aware of this. We are working on. Basically, we're discussing this amongst
MIIs. Yes. See, this occasion is as much as an opportunity for MIIs to give us feedback as for us community to also give feedback to the MIIs. So and you guys have always been very, very patient and good listeners. Thank you so much. Achha, CSGL transactions, any impact or changes?
I think it is...
Security General Ledger, I think.
I think as of now, it is not there, but going forward, the same rule which is now applicable for DMAT account will get applicable for CSGL also.
Okay. Okay. If my client does sale of 5 lakhs and does buying of 5 lakhs, can I adjust the margin if sold shares have come to my pool account? I think 31st December 19 circular is very clearly clarified, but please do have a look at it. It is my belief, my hope, my understanding that this it will get revised, the new scenarios, new relaxations to account for the real life situation will come. We eagerly await the exchange circulars on margin collection and calculation for the cash segment. All the shares are with CM towards margin and have open position. How to reshuffle in the new system? तो एक बंदा है उसका क्लाइंट का पोजीशन खड़ा है क्लाइंट ने डीएम को शेयर दिए टीएम ने सब सीएम को दे दिया अब रीशफल करना है कैसे करूं भाई या तो सैटरडे को करो या फिर साइकिल में करो सीएम बोलता है मैं तुम्हें शेयर छोड़ूंगा नहीं जब तक तुम ऑल मार्जिन नहीं देते तो ऑल मार्जिन देना पड़ेगा सब देने को ऑल मार्जिन नहीं है तो पोजीशन काट दो ये सच केसेस आर वन इन वन लैक इट्स योर प्रॉब्लम यू हैव टू एडजस्ट इट दिस कैन नॉट गो ऑन यू हैव टाइम टिल 31st ऑगस्ट टू डू इट If you can't do it till then we have some serious problem, Houston. somebody says upfront cash market margin hona hi nahi chahiye. On this topic also, BBF and SEBI has had a huge discussion. We spoke to them, we discussed with them, we can bole ki sab ye hoga wo hoga. Regulator heard us, they understood our point of view, and in their wisdom they decided ki theek hai tumhara point samajh liya, but in their considered opinion the benefit of upfront cash margin is more than the cost in the system and it should be implemented, and this decision is not changing. So that's it. This is after much thinking and discussions. Next, will the facility of setting up pledge be available via depository APIs? Can the client set up a pledge via broker's back office? I think CDSL could answer this question.
So Uttam Prashant here.
Prashant here.
So basically, there is a concept like a EDIS whereby the client can give a consent to the broker portal at the time of putting up the trade. So we are looking for enhancing for this team whereby through the broker portal, client can give a mandate for a margin pledge, and it will be considered as a valid instruction coming from the client, and through that API, the margin pledge instruction will be executed.
Wow.
So there is no other OTP required to be executed by the client subsequently.
Okay, that's wonderful. Yeah.
In CDSL also similar kind of provision is under discussion. Yeah,
Okay. Can we pledge for sister concerned commodity broker? Your power, Vatani, I've not answered the question, but I'll give a general idea. When so many brokers have a commodity arm and securities arm still not merged, if a client gives POA, you have to take a separate POA in favor of commodity firm. Separate PO in favor of securities firm. You can use securities POA for commodity work, commodity POA for securities work. They are separate entities. Don't make that mistake. You will fall in some serious trouble. Somebody has made, again, a very nice suggestion. Can the depositories give us screenshots of the system at all levels? Something like a wizard. Now the screen will come. That please consider whenever it's ready. Please give it.
Okay.
How to upload bulk pledge instruction? How will client get OTP? I think that answer has been question has been answered very well. Understanding a link, friends. Right now we are at 6:21 and we are taking questions of 5:15. So some questions have been answered. We have answered 81 questions. We have only 160 questions left. I don't know how long this will go on. Mera gala baith jayega aur aise time mein gala kharab hua to kahin bhi koi bhi mujhe quarantine kar sakta hai. Is there any pledge closure expiry date? Oldish. All questions are important.
See, the pledge closure is expiry date is nothing but the execution date. So that is the only date which is there in the system. There is nothing like that this pledge will be valid for 10 days, 15 days, and after that automatically it will get closed or it will get expired. So okay. The only date is the execution date. It could be today, tomorrow. That is what we already discussed.
Right. Achha, this normal pledge securities, any file format is changing? I don't think so. Old pledge will remain the same. Will NSEX consider value of stock sold on T day and early paying done? NSEX NSEX when the exchanges come out with a circular. Probably it will be similar now for stock broking and commodities. Please, if it's possible, requesting all exchanges, commodity focused exchange as well as equity focused exchange, to have a common FAQ at least for margin reporting, because sometimes we see the two commodity focused exchanges have a different style and the equity focused exchange have a different style. Stamp duty sure. For invocation of pledge, yes, it is there. Whether speedy and easiest will be available to CM for upload? Yes. For upload, pledge, repledge, closure, and invocation. Yes, na?
Yeah.
Everything will be there in speedy. Passport speedy will allow creation of pledge. I suppose yes. Will there be online interface given to client in case his TM is not a DP? Yeah, all clients can open a direct interface with the repository. It's for everything. Today we have created pledge, PO did OTP. Next day we are creating further pledge, OTP has to be done. Yes, B has to do OTP again. Yes. OTP is for daily basis, not for initial setup. Good question. Can client buy shares and sell against early pain of sold shares? I believe it it allows, the current FAQs do allow it. Well, please read it again. Number of OTPs you have answered. Can we swap pledge from within segments? You can swap between segments provided client has given that all.
And he should be registered for that segment.
And he should, okay.
He should be registered with that segment.
This point I totally skipped. So friends, thanks for bringing it out. When you register your client, you say which exchange, which segment. If he's registered for cash, he has to be registered for FNA segment also, because that data also is going to a depository. Will MCX, CCL and NCCL accept pledge, repledge? Or do we need to appoint custodian participant? In fact, I'm not sure. Is this new pledge, repledge system only for equity focused exchanges or CCs or for all CCs? Commodity clearing corporation pe bhi applicable hai abhi ki not yet?
It will be applicable.
So even the way ICCL NCL accepts it, similarly MCX, CCL and NCCL will also accept. Will it be a similar thing? Okay, but this is a question. Actually, we again a mistake. We invited commodity exchanges, but we by oversight we did not invite commodity clearing corporations. Probably a learning for next time, because this topic required a holistic view. Can early pain timing be extended by exchange and clearing corporation till 8 p.m. same day? Friends, no. If the early pain time gets extended, the processing of the CC gets extended. Apni sabki, the solutions worse than the disease. We have requested SEBI for other solutions. They are working on it. When will the new place system on NSDL start? For that much CDSL, as early as possible. They are unable to commit a date where you can set up your first pledge. Can CCs, is it possible at this stage to give a date? Yes, this is likely to start on this date. It's still lots of testing is on, right?
Yeah.
Because kya testing chalu hai. Testing mein koi mistake nahi ho to kal chalu kar de. Mistake nikal kar to theek karne mein 15 din lag jaye. Wo thodi hai apne haath mein. Software banana khane ki baat thodi hai. In current system reporting intraday margin peak is not reportable. We are not talking about peak margin today. It's a subject of a SEBI committee discussion. How to pledge own shares? I've already said. You have to open a client margin account. From own account, you pledge here. And from here, then that's level 1, then level 2, then level 3. In NSE, direct pledge facility is available. M6 and NCDEX exchange will provide direct pledge facility. Or do we need to use services of custodial participant? All right, M6 and NCDEX is a feedback for your team to take back. Previously, custodian ke through jana zuri tha for placing with CC. Then all CC said ki ICC and NCL said ki bhai tum direct bhi karna to kar lo chal custodian ho to theek hai nahi ho to bhi theek hai if the commodity clearing corporations also do that ek kaam sabka kam hota hai. The stock sold this question has been answered. In case RM is selling, whether risk to take call or collateral sell or margin call is mandatory to invoke the call, can we done through closing pledge and then sell? Yes, you can close pledge and sell in case you want to. For the month of August, the client can avail margin benefit both by pledging as well as held in collateral. That is my contention, but exchanges have to come back on that. Long pending securities available TM. What to do as you closed? To be closed, mein dal do. I've answered in the presentation. Otherwise, freeze ho jayega. Achha, what happens if today I'm a TM? Then tomorrow I become self-claiming member. Do I need to close that DMAT account and open a new account? Khul gaya, khul gaya. So again, ab NSDL mein leta hu. NSDL mein I have three options: TM, CM, or combined. Abhi main pure TM hu, to pure TM khul liya. Ab main CM bhi ban gaya after some time. To TM CM account khulu, isko band karu, pledge sare change karu.
In CDSL, you are supposed to, if you become a CM, then it is advisable to have a CM.
So CM, again, CM. Both depositories, my suggestion would be, have only one type of account, TMCM. So TM hai toh bhi ek hol, CM hai toh bhi ek hol. बाकी जितने भी टाइप्स है ना उसको बंद कर दो और किसी ने खोल दिया तो ऑटोमेटिकली आप टाइप अपडेट कर दो. अकाउंट नंबर चेंज नहीं होगा, प्लेस नहीं होगा, जस्ट टाइप विल हैव थ्री टाइप्स की जगह वन टाइप काम कर.
राइट.
इफ टुडे ब्रोकर इज टीएम, अच्छा वी हैव आंसर्ड दैट. For MTF, do we need to create pledge for margin and funded? Margin, the collateral for MTF, you have to pledge. The funded for MTF, there's confusion. Somebody says that अभी तक clarification नहीं है, तो इतना कम time में कैसे होगा? ये थोड़ी जाती हो रही है. आप बात सही कह रहे हो, हम regulator के पास जाते हैं. बट आप समझो, दिस इज टोटली डन फॉर क्लाइंट प्रोटेक्शन. जो क्लाइंट सिक्योरिटीज के साथ अपने कुछ ब्रोकर्स ने जो बदतमीजी की है, रेगुलेटर एकदम बौखलाया हुआ है. और आप उनकी जगह आप और मैं होते तो हम भी बौखला जाते हैं कि करें तो करें क्या. तो वो बोले कि ये उनके हिसाब से शॉर्ट शॉर्ट तरीका है ये बदमाशी रोकने का, इसलिए वो उसको एक्सटेंड नहीं करना चाहते. ये दो महीने का एक्सटेंशन भी इतने इसी वजह से आया बिकॉज इतना सब पेंडिंग था. तो इट्स अनलाइकली दैट दे आर गोइंग टू चेंज देयर स्टैंड. यदि डिपॉजिट सारे एमआईएस अपना काम कर दिया तो इंटरमीडिएट कमेटी को अपना काम करना पड़ेगा. यदि किसी के पास एमआईए तैयार नहीं है, दैट इज द ओनली रीजन व्हाट सेबी इज गोइंग टू कंसीडर इफ एट ऑल. व्हाट विल हैपन टू प्लेज क्रेडिट एंड टीएम शिफ्टिंग सर्किट वी आंसर्ड. इंट्राडे वी आर नॉट टेकिंग. Can we open separate CMPF for MTF collateral? You can open as many collateral accounts that you want. If you want to do a physical segregation also. What time would the margin pledge be available? It will be available for the entire day. Jab tak deposit hi chalu hai, window chalu hai. Next day ke liye we've answered this question. Somebody pledging me, will client have the option to select the securities? Yes, he has. Again, friends, we are taking questions which came at 5:20. So many questions have been answered. Okay, can we pledge promoter director security to NCCL for TM margin for 1st August? The old system will continue. Please read the NCL circular. How corporate entity will pledge shares? Corporate entity ka bhi email hota hai, mobile hota hai, usko bhi link milega, waise hi karega. Is that correct? Upfront margin should practically like selling shares and BTST states and clarification interdict states. I have not answered the question. Sorry. What will happen when clearing house fails? What will happen to all these pledges? How will the same be reconciled? A very good question. If the CC fails, clearing corporation, right? CC fails, there's a default whatever that comes into picture. Please read those rules. It's actually a topic of seminar by itself. And it is very interesting because we're talking of a very extreme scenario. Interesting question. Is pledge expiry date and pledge value mandatory for margin pledge? Depositories?
Yes, the pledge value is a mandatory field.
And pledge expiry date is a mandatory field?
No, it is not a mandatory field. Right. Actually, we are looking for the option whereby that date is not required to be mentioned.
All right, thank you. What is the time to unpledge the share? Efficiency pay. What about change in settlement specifically for securities in case of pledge repledge? Achha, is quarterly settlement applicable on pledge shares? Exchanges, this is an issue that I don't think it has been clarified, but please, quarterly and monthly settlement of pledge shares really makes no sense. In my opinion, personal opinion. Please, whenever you make the FAQ, please clarify that so that, you know, members take all that pressure goes away. Interest depository timings, will they be extended? It has nothing to do with the seminar today, sir. Related to upfront margin, can I create pledge in the evening? Will it be considered upfront margin? No, it won't be considered. However, at the end of the day, you're supposed to report margin collected by the end of the day. It is correct. at any point of time, as on today, no MI is asking you how much upfront margin you've collected. So you, if you've not collected, you're not lying by saying, because you're not saying anything. But if they come and check your inspection and they find there's a problem, then there's a then we have a difficulty. In EDIs, is there validation regarding entering quantity to be equal to client demat account quantity? No, EDIs is like a like EDIs doesn't have any kind of control. When I set up a pledge, a depositories, whether there's a balance or not, I can set it up. I can set up the request. Is that a right statement? Then it will go for OTP confirmation.
Yes. Okay. When the pledge margin is set up, then it will go to the customer without checking whether the balance exists. And after the OTP confirmation is given by the customer, then it will go for further processing, whether the balance exists or no, and all the things.
So in this context, I'll, okay, now pledge also has a pledge date, right? The date of pledge bhi hota hai na? So I'm asking a question for it's my question in my mind, and also for, I'm sure, for members. Today, 1st January. On 1st January, I put up the request, please pledge 100 shares of Company X with the execution date 3rd January. I set it up on 1st Jan, and 1st January that client has confirmed. Now it is confirmed, nothing has happened. Is my understanding correct? Nothing happens on 2nd. On 3rd morning, system will check whether balance is there. It is there, it will set up the pledge. If no, it will keep on waiting for the entire day. And by 3rd evening, their balance, it will set up the pledge, or the, it will expire. Is that a correct understanding of the flow, or is it works totally different? Will you check on the on first itself? Or?
Your logic is perfect. Okay. On the day 1, 1st January, when he will set up with the execution date of 3rd, he will put the OTP on 1st itself, or he can put it on a 2nd, or he can put it on a 3rd. But the balances will be checked only in the beginning of the day on the 3rd. Because that is what the execution date of that instruction.
And if the 3rd morning, it's not that it will fail, or if the 3rd afternoon?
3rd morning, if it is balance is not there, it go into the overdue. And 3rd evening till end of the day, it will remain. And in the end of the day, it will fail.
Oh, thanks, Prashant. CDSL, you have a similar process?
Logic? No, in CDSL, I mean, there is a setup date only, and he has to set up on the 1st. So OTP will go on a set on a 1st only to the client, and it has to be confirmed or accepted on the 1st itself. It will remain there pending till end of the day of the 1st.
No, once he is confirmed, is there a, does CDSL have a different, permit us to a different pledge date? Future date pledge?
There is no future date. There is no future date.
Okay, so again,
it has to be on the same day.
So there's a different, again, we have a different style here.
Okay. Right.
Just one thing to add over here.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
Basically, in CDSL, when the margin price transaction will be set up, so there itself, the balance will be checked. If there is no balance, then no link will be generated. So link will be generated only,
So the CDSL is checking at the creation point itself.
At the setup.
Exactly.
Okay, and NSDL has followed a different path, which is okay. I mean, both parts have its merits and demerits, strengths and weaknesses. Okay, considering major change, you should have some kind of client awareness from depository and exchange. Boss, intermediaries hai na? What is the purpose? Hum sikhayenge apne customers ko kaise hota hai? Theek hai, depository se ek advertisement nikal degi, email bhej degi, but client ko samjhana. Interviews ka kaam hai, and we are good at it. We are the last mile. I think we should do it. Anyways, UCC in case of pro, one will be TMID is answered. But TMID is different in NSE, BSE, MSCI. So which TMID would be used? Or do we go for unified TMID? Ah, Toshniwal ji, amazing question. NSDL, batao. Humare paas kai TMIDs hai.
So basically the when the client is going to initiate the margin pledge, in the depository system, the UCCs are mapped against his account based on the data provided to us. Today we have data from all the exchanges whose names are mentioned in the question. So we will be showing on the screen to him that what are the DPs as well as the TMs, if they are executing on the POA, that what are the UCCs map into that. So he has to select one of the UCC, but the option will be given that in spite of selecting the UCC, you want to go for the all segment, then you can override the segment, but the TMID and the UCC will be mapped to that account. So that type of the visibility will be made available to the client at the time of creating the margin place, either through the SPD or through the DPs or through the TM.
Prashant, and this is a topic probably will require some kind of training to the members. So the members are sure to goof up and not understand. But I think that if I read correctly, every TM should ask for his client master. And in the client master, you or wherever it, you have all the list of UCC allotted to you, and you have to use one of them. Basically, Prashant, if I can use it in simple words.
So all the UCCs which were mapped in the DMAT account, we are in the process of providing the data of that UCC to the and the DP in terms is expected to provide that to respective TMCM based on the clients what they are servicing. So I fully agree that TMCM should have a complete visibility of UCC mapping.
I'm on specifically on the pro client when the pro is pledging his shares. Okay, and then he has to put a TM ID and he's confused kya dalna hai. If the TM takes his own account card, DMAT master, he'll get the list of all the TMs which are mapped. He has to use one of them.
Agree. So basically, as I mentioned, that UCCs are already mapped. In the similar line, in the proprietary account also, the UCC as a TM ID is already mapped. So when he is putting up the margin please in the favor of the clearing corporation, because he is doing it over the proprietary trade and assuming he is a CM also, or as a TM doing it to the CM, he will be selecting the UCC which is mapped as a TM ID in his DMAT.
Okay.
In DSL, if it is the pledge.
We lost your voice.
Any mention the UCC and all, it will be a blank. It can be a
okay. CDSL has already clarified that in case of pro own accounts, there is no UCC. But NSDL right. is working on the TM ID, and right. So that's okay. Whether UCC is a PAN or UCC in order entry, UCC is actually the unique client code A001, P005, jo bhi aapne bana rakha. We answered pledge expiry date question. This is a very strange question. I don't know how to answer it, but I'll read it out. We have only cash segment and allow 100% margin from a client. We have 50 crore collateral in ICCL. Do we need to do anything on August 1? If the collateral of yours lying with ICCL brings to a customer, you have to take it back and give it back as pledge. If it is your own, even then you have to take it back and give it back as pledge. We're talking about security. You have to do it. And you have to do it from the period from 1st August to 31st August. You have the time. If you do it earlier, very good. I hope that's the right answer, Piyush.
That's correct. Yeah.
Will normal pledge be allowed to convert the margin pledge? No. Can MTF shares replace to CMCC you can use for margin reporting? This is very important, an interesting question. MTF margin shares, collateral shares. Of course, all collateral shares can be pledged to CMCC, right? Oh, this is a very tricky question. So, Ajay ji, jahan tak main samajhta hun, MTF aur non-MTF ke books aapko alag rakhne hain. Yadi alag rakhne hain, toh margin reporting mein toh aap nahi le sakte usko. और सीएम मतलब अगेन दिस माय फर्स्ट रिएक्शन आई मे मिस्टेक एंड सीएमसीसी का प्लेज कर सकते हो कि नहीं वो भी मुझे पता नहीं एमटीएफ कोलैटरल शेयर्स एक्सचेंजेस कैन यू हजार्ड अ गेस और वुड यू लाइक टू कम बैक ऑन दिस लेटर
सर आइडियली द शेयर्स व्हिच आर लाइंग इन द कोलैटरल अकाउंट और द मार्जिन प्लेज अकाउंट एज अ पार्ट ऑफ द कोलैटरल दे कैन बी प्लेज्ड द फंडेड स्टॉक एनी व्हिच वे इज अ लिटिल clarifications are required, but even in the previous circulars, we have mentioned that funded stock will not be allowed to be pledged to the CM or CC.
Okay, so collateral stocks can be pledged further to CMCC. That's okay.
Correct. The only thing.
And can it be used for margin reporting? Friends, you cannot do double counting. Yeah. Conceptually. यदि तुमने उसका उसने MTF collateral में 50 लाख का माल दिया और आपका जो funded position खड़ा है, you are supposed to take 40 lakhs margin from him. तो 50 में से 40 तो काटना आपका 10 ही बचे हैं. वो 10 का credit भी दे सकते हैं उसका भी, लेकिन आपको books में entry करनी पड़ेगी. You can't do double counting. Otherwise, it should not be problem. Correct, sir?
Yeah, and another point here is that when I'm doing a MTF trade, my trade will actually be only open for T and T plus one. On T plus two, it gets settled. So the stock which is ideally pledged against is pledged with the CC or the CM. You will ideally not be able to utilize it elsewhere because it is already being utilized against your funded stock.
Sir, in fact, मैं बोलता हूँ दो दिन में खत्म नहीं होता margin. जब तक margin funding खड़ा है under the SEBI circular, I have to keep that much collateral with me as margin.
No, obligation with the exchanges, clear corporation will get over. Hmm. But your obligation, because it's a funded stock, the collateral will be required to be kept
with you. Yes.
The only thing is that you cannot ideally use it for other segment, as you rightly said, because it's ideally being first used for my funded stock.
Okay. Moving ahead, can POS stock be sold directly for clearing debit, margin fund, shawl, or compulsory to require margin pledge? It's a normal pain, friends. किसी PO में किसी का माल पड़ा हुआ है, आपने उसका डेबिट है, वो डेबिट का आपने माल बेचा, उसके क्लाइंट कोड में बेचा, और उसके लिए बेचा और आपने पिकअप किया, तो उसके लिए मार्जिन प्लेज करके उसको अनप्लेज करने की जरूरत नहीं है, बट अपफ्रंट मार्जिन में क्लाइंट डेबिट कैसे होगा? पता नहीं. How can we invoke pledged shares in TM top account to utilize it towards his end client obligation? I'm sure this is a question from a CC. CC can invoke pledged shares from TM top account. Invoke button दबाओ, invoke हो जाएगा. So I'm जब sir, there's a TM. He has given his own shares to CC. CC has given आगे to C. He has given to CM. CM has given to CC. Now CM को इसको invoke करना है. First वो CCLL pledge release करेगा. Release हो गया. Pledge invoke करेगा. TM के अकाउंट से प्लेज CM के अकाउंट में आ गया, फिर वहां से तुम बेच दो, हो गए तुम कवर. उसके बाद तुम्हारे TM के बीच का जो कमर्शियल डिस्प्यूट है वो चलेगा, एज लॉन्ग एज TM's ओन शेयर्स. यदि TM के क्लाइंट के शेयर्स के साथ कुछ करने गए तो यू बी बेटर बी केयरफुल दैट यू गॉट योर एवरीथिंग प्रॉपर. इन द इंटरेस्ट ऑफ मार्केट एंड क्लाइंट देयर शुड बी अ कंडीशन टू क्लोज द प्लेज if the client has not traded for 3 months or 6 months. Very interesting. I'm sure exchanges will consider this. Will depository provide incremental and full pledge report? Depositories?
Yeah, both we will provide.
Okay. Can we pledge pro shares in client margin pledge account, replace CC, or should be pledged in separate? No, it can. It has to be done in client margin pledge account. That's the design. Does DP provide UCC in transaction file in case margin plus transactions? Depositories? In margin plus transactions, will the UCC appear in the transaction file?
So, about the question whether at the time of DP uploading the UCC is required?
Transaction file, later. लिस्ट ऑफ ट्रांजैक्शन मतलब क्या क्या हुआ मार्जिन प्लेज में, यदि मैं रिपोर्ट मांगू
दैट डीपी जब विल बी हैविंग द एबिलिटी वेयर बाय दे कैन डाउनलोड द फाइल विद द यूसीसी डिटेल्स एंड प्रोवाइड टू द टीएमसी.
ऑलराइट,
या इट इज आल्सो देयर इन सीडीएसएल, दे कैन हैव अ ट्रांजैक्शन अपडेट द फाइल एंड इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ.
ठीक, अ टेक्निकल क्वेश्चन फॉर एनसीएल गिवन बाय उमेश जी हु इज हिमसेल्फ वेरी टेक्निकली ब्राइट. Extract of pledge deed format. All securities lying in the said account shall deem to be pledged at all times with NCL by virtue of this deed. Does unapproved securities not accepted as repledged by NCL also deem to be pledged? Yes. NCL will be safety karega na? NCL answering on your behalf, yes. Not fair.
Yes, sir. It is basically just to cover in case those securities need to be used also.
कुछ 19-21 हो गया, एनसीएल के पास दिख रहा है अपनी सेफ्टी के लिए, तो ये राइट वर्ड उसको हेल्प करेगा. इफ यू गेट सोल्ड शेयर्स इन पूल, यू डोंट डू ईपीआई, व्हाट्स द नीड ऑफ मार्जिन हेयरकट, द रिस्क इज एलिमिनेटेड. इट इज मेंशन अर्लियर बाय एक्सचेंज एग्जीक्यूटिव दैट पूल क्रेडिट इज इनफ. अनिल जी रीड द दिसंबर 2019 का FAQ. It has a, I think it has a different, it is not the way you have defined it. Whether margin pledge will appear in SOT file of NSDL DPM system?
Yes, it will appear.
Client has sold stock, broker early pin. Where can we consider credit for FNO reporting? I think yes, look at the December 2019 ka circular. You can, jitna maal becha, less haircut value, uska jo balance bachi hai wo. October 19, we opened 3-4 new collateral accounts. Ab wapas band kar rahe ho. Aisa aap kyon kar rahe ho yaar? Change kyun nahi karne de? Bas theek hai, regulator ki ichha. Sir, many old people are doing investing. How, what will they understand about cash market? Bilkul unko cash margin samajh mein nahi aayega. Unko invest karna hai, bolo paisa pehle dene ka. Bas wo samajh mein aayega. Both CCs, matlab sir, aapki baat sir aankhon par, regulator ne bol diya ye baat samajh nahi aati, humko karna hai, ab karna hai ya ye sab baat, matlab what's the sense of discussing? Isme takleef hogi, ye ho nahi sakta practically. So we are beyond that. Both CCs are charging different margin at a time of order placement. Local CC margin charge, EOD margin come with higher margin. How do you charge? Boss, there's a span 1, there's a span 5. Uska rate alag hoga.
That's not the question.
So,
the question has come to separately also. What is happening is, in the front end, members, in the back, in the front end, they upload a WAR file or something like that. And what is the front end doing is, it is reading ICCL WAR file for BC transactions and NCL WAR file for NSE transaction.
Okay. And
that is where the, there is an issue, because it is not reading only one WAR file, which is the your CC. It is reading multiple WAR files from multiple CCs for different transactions on different exchanges.
That's incorrect, man. You should take CC book ka pakad ke chalna chahiye.
That is the front office issue, which is, I don't think it is yet resolved.
All right, theek. Will CC give verification to the extent of replay stock or all play stock with TM? They'll have some kind of reports. So, dekh lena. Abhi reports aaye nahi hai, uska sample. Sir, samples deso ko to acha rahega. Is depository planning to change inter-deposit timing as inter-deposit pledge is not allowed? I think this is an unconnected issue. Will inter-depository margin pledge be possible? No. When will sample files of margin pledge, unilateral closure, invoke, replace be provided by depository participant? Already one depository has said, given a date in a week. Other depository also said, jaldi jaldi kar rahe hain. Kya chahte ho yaar?
We also provide shortly.
EPI should be made 24/7 real time for efficient functioning and ease of doing business. I totally agree. Why is EPI a batch? जब इच्छा EPI करते जाओ ना, आप मेरा margin कम ज्यादा करते जाओ ना, और जब आपको मुझे reports देनी है तो वो cut off as of 5 बजे तेरा ये position था, 5:01 को और कम कर दो. Clearing operations in this time where upfront margins become compulsory. And the whole system has changed. We're talking about crores of customers. EPI should be an on-time, real-time function. Ab depository band ho gaya, dusri baat hai. But kuch karo yaar. Depository band ho gaya, matlab raat ke time EOD ho gaya to. It's a very good feedback for both the corporations. In case of multiple CC, do we need to open multiple margin pledge? No, re, bola na. Can depositories give a UAT for brokers? With maybe 2-3 BUIDs before going live to accustom the broker and client. UAT, a dummy environment, what depositories, if possible, it would be amazing. If client found mobile number is incorrect, but pledge is generated, can client change the mobile number and DP generate new link? Wo instruction to gaya, nahi instruction dal dena na yaar, kya hai? TM involved, invoke the margin pledge because of short margin. Customer transfer funds. What can TM do the shares? Can the shares be considered towards margin? No, definitely no. If you read, usme likha hai ki after so and so date, you will accept shares only in the form of pledge. Purana accept hoge ho gaya. Naya acceptance khali in the form of pledge hi ho sakta hai. So margin mein, yadi aapne invoke kar diya, wapas deke fir pledge kara lo. Do you have to pledge MTF also or close MTF collateral account? MTF collateral account to band hoga. वो प्लेज करना पड़ेगा. MTF funded ये वाला बंद होगा, नया वाला खुलेगा. अब नए वाले में funded का तो यूज होगा कि प्लेज होगा, वी डोंट नो. MI said, please reduce charges for pledge replace. It's not a profit making activity. Sir, I totally disagree with you. MI is a profit making body. MI is a listed. Okay. But so they will charge with the purpose of profit. But then if ज़्यादा monopoly duopoly ज़्यादा use करेंगे तो हम competition commission में इनको ले जाएंगे. That is the solution. You cannot tell profit making bodies to say come कितना profit नहीं करो. Having said that, there's a regulator who is very strongly regulated. They have this business because of this regulator. The regulator will always ensure that कोई तरह का profit seeking rent seeking behavior नहीं होगा. And I think depository charges have been very reasonable over so much time, and there's sufficient competition between them to ensure that they don't do anything wrong. मैं कितना optimistic हूँ. Since client X securities can't be used for Y, does it just make sense to replace all securities from all clients to CC? Yes. I mean, जो आया replace के बैठ जाओ, but कभी वापस छोड़ने में काम पड़ता है. After new margin pledge replace comes dividend. Will it be directly credited to clients? Cash corporate action is going to be taken over by depositories. That's under planning from a long time. What is the process of CC mapping in UCC mapping in DP? It will be auto. Yes, it will be auto. Exchange. मैं आप जो exchange में UCC करोगे वो अपने आप mapping हो जाएगा. I think end of day होगा, real time होगा या batch में होगा पता नहीं. But it won't take more than one day. But it won't be real time also. Can client have option to change the pledge request quantity with the same is initiated? Can client modify the pledge request quantity? I don't think so. My guess is client ने 1000 share pledge कर दिया TM को, उसको खाली 800 करना है. तो as a TM आप 200 सो मोटो release कर दो unilaterally. अपने आप quantity 800 हो जाएगा. Correct?
Yes, correct.
Client 1000 का 800 कैसे कर सकता है? How will CM monitor margin? I don't know how CM is going to run this business. I have no clue absolutely. I think clearing corporation should all call all the professional clearing members and talk to them. Ki, give kuch meetha bita khilao unke kandhe pe haath rakho. Pata nahi kya karenge wo log. MTF margins to be charged VAR plus 3x ELM, excluding ad hoc. However, ICCL is not given bifurcation of additional ad hoc. Can you please do it? This is not this topic, but ICCL will take note. Will compliance reduce after pledge repledge or increase? I think it will reduce. In fact, you have the MIS bol rahe hain sir, statement of securities jo hoti hai in log ka itna acha ho gaya. Okay, so wo bhi relax ho jata hai na ki ye kuch galat kar hi nahi sakte to kya check karenge. Please check it legally. Pledge is a contract, the purpose is mentioned in cash segment. It may be transgression of the fungibility in all segment. The fact that reporting is on command basis does not alter terms of contract of pledge. So very good point. If the client has mentioned cash segment, reporting के लिए तुमने FNO में use कर ले अच्छी बात है. But since he has mentioned cash, if this is FNO default, will you be able to touch his shares? Arbitration तुम्हारा क्या हाल होगा? It's a very very dangerous stand being taken. Exchanges this very interesting point आपके लिए भी. Just because it's allowed for permission, the reported doesn't. You may fall in trouble in arbitration. Thanks, Kavita, for that point. Yeah, we are TM and derivatives, SCM and cash. Can we have interdepository pledge, depledge? No. In today's data analysis system, can we open client security margin pledge account? NSDL, you have activated na margin pledge account opening.
So within a day or two, today we are issuing.
About yeah. to start. I was under impression ho gaya, but ho gaya to kal ho raha hai. Chalo theek hai.
Yeah.
We have created pledge worth 1 lakh. Next position dropped by 50%. Are we supposed to margin this 50,000? I mean, sir, nothing to do with pledge to pledge. There's still somebody wants extension till 1st September. Theek hai, mang lo, nahi sun lo. Pledge to pledge corporate action. What about fraction? There was a meeting of back office vendors where this question was asked. So fraction ka samajh mein aaya kuch algo? I'll tell you an interesting question. Suppose there's 100 shares. 100 shares are pledged in somebody else's favor. 100 shares pe you get 1 bonus for every 100 shares held. To tumka 10 bonus aayega, pledge ho jayega. Bahut badhiya. Ab aap example lo ki same pledge 10-10 share ke 10 pledge bane hue. फिर बोनस आया तो सब 10-10, 11 हो गए. बहुत बढ़िया. सपोज देर आर 20 प्लेजेस ऑफ 5-5 शेयर ईच, उसको 10 शेयर बोनस आ गए तो आधा आधा तो डिवाइड नहीं हो सकता. तो कौन से प्लेज को कितना मिलेगा? या बोनस प्लेज में जाएगा कि नहीं जाएगा? दैट इज द क्वेश्चन. there was a question asked by someone in the back of his vendors meeting. Deposit is note kar lijiye na iska bata to dijiye kya hone wala hai.
So I will give the answer. So there is a client is holding 100 shares and there are the four pledges of 25-25 each.
Huh.
Right. So now the bonus ratio is 3:1.
Huh.
So now against 25 shares, he is going to get 8.33.
Hmm.
Right. So now we will add 8 share into the 25. So we will make it 33.
Hmm.
He will get, instead of getting the 33.33, he will get 32 shares because 8-8 in all four orders.
Hmm.
1.33, one will be added as a free share into his holding.
Okay.
And 0.33 will go as a fraction against which he will get the cash component.
Perfect. Thank you. That clarifies it. So jitna it will be int ho jayega aur jitna upar hai yadi uska int ka total yadi more than 1 hai to usko free balance uske khate mein chala jayega.
Similarly
pledge, repledge, re-pledge if it is in fractions to bhi
what we discussed that the securities are getting blocked in the client account. So at the time of margin pledge, repledge 1, repledge 2, securities are there only in client account. Only the pledge is changing.
So pledge, correct. Pure cycle ko jitna bhi milna hai ratio ke hisab se uska lower wala integer milega. Aur baki jo nahi baitha wo free hoke BO ke paas pada rahega. Simple logic. Right. Perfect.
Yes.
In between, I missed a little bit because I got disconnected. In CDSL, in case Bert has not explained, you know, is that if the TM or CM has given partial, the same logic that Prashant explained would apply here also. Only thing is that extra shares, you know, which is being pledged, assuming it's a round figure, Prashant's figure only we will take, assuming it is that 24, then 24, total 24 will be pledged in favor of the pledgee, that is the TM. Then suppose part of it TM has given to the CM. So accordingly the fractions will be applied and that one extra will be pledged in favor of the TM. So TM will be having entire 24. The CM may be having part of it. The CC will be having part of it. Like
that. Haan, matlab, wo part ke upar depend karta hai, wo sab int hi chalega sab jagah.
So same logic applies. Only thing is here it is little bit more granular.
Here the challenge could be that suppose that TM has placed the shares to three different CMs. Because he is dealing in different CM for currency, F&O and cash.
So
to whom that one share to be given?
Wahan bhi int ho jayega na. To Prashant, suppose client ne TM ko diya 30. TM ने सारे क्लाइंटों को दिया 10-10-10, फिर ऐसा हो जाएगा कि एक तो इट में हैपन दैट फिर जो क्लाइंट ने टीम को दिया दैट बिकम 14 और जो टीएम ने आगे दिया वो 10-10-10 विल बिकम 11-11-11, तो इसका एक एक्स्ट्रा आया हुआ है प्लेज, ऐसा कुछ हो जाएगा. दैट सीम्स टू बी इट.
करेक्ट व्हाट प्रशांत सेड. नो सेम लॉजिक ओनली इन द केस ऑफ दिस. नो दैट इट विल बी अवेलेबल एज फ्री क्वांटिटी इन द अकाउंट ऑफ द प्लेजर. Here it will be in the account of the TM as a pledged quantity in favor of the TM. It is not gone further to the CMs. Like that it will be, if at all you consider that.
Theek. In case of easiest, pledged request confirmation link will be go to client for verification. Yeah. Achha, easiest mein bhi jayega ke link? Yadi client easiest se entry maar raha hai, to usko link OTP karna padega. Easiest or speedy kar raha hai to.
Yeah, usme bhi... if the client is placing or pledging a shares, you will also get the same.
Okay, theek hai.
Link and all.
So, Uttam, Prashant here. So, yeah. If a client is putting the instruction through Spleedy, so at the time of putting the instruction, he is putting up the OTP, so no need of a further URL or the OTP to be required.
Okay.
But he is already using the Spleedy facility and now he has received the So instead of opening up the SMS, he can log in to Spleedy and add instruction. So that option is already available.
All right. Okay, somebody says it will create a lot of chaos later. Please, thoda aur time de do. Okay, noted. I am a trading member in CAP. I am a BSE TM attached to CM who's clinging to NCL. I get reports from NSE, which is started recently. But for margin reporting, no port is allocated to me. I have mailed this problem. Achha, theek hai. This is a bit off. A member of BSE Cash who is actually a trading member in the cash market under a clearing corporation, NCL, the CM. Now, NCL doesn't have any process of speaking to that TM because you're using the NSE infrastructure to send the report because I'm supposed to be connected and he's not getting it. So, sir, koi email ka system shuru karo na. And the same logic will happen to ICCL because I historically NCL and because they're part of the same group, NCL, NSE, BSE, ICCL, both have used each other's infrastructure very, very loosely. But the fact that there's interop, so there could be other fellows who's not part of the sister company's infrastructure. So, unke liye email process yadi aap kar do to bada acha ho jayega.
I think hamara pe wo issue aayega. I think we have already given the facility even for non-BSE okay. members.
All right.
So yeah, anyway, they can call for NCL also is there web-based facilities available.
So shayad training ki zarurat hai. Dekh lijiye.
Yeah, member can contact us. We'll handle.
Kisi ne dekha ki ye bas aaye hue hai to puch lo ye sawal. Does OTP require for early pay in cash market sell trade? No. Can we give limit to client if she is holding good amount of shares in demat lying with us? No. If client pledge shares don't get provision, do we have to unpledge? No, unless quarterly settlement hit hota hai to. It will be specified. Does DP57 file of CDSL provide margin plus transaction uploaded into back office?
Yeah.
Yes. How margin will be swapped in case of SCM and cash and TM, CM and FNO and currency? Please explain process. Repledge ko cancel karo aur naya repledge maar do. OPSTN use karke. If client selects particular TM ID for setting up pledge, then how can TM ID use pledge and other exchange? See, ek to it is not TM based. Pledging is the whole collateral limits is done not done by exchange. It is done by clearing corporation. TM ID is used only for identifying you. So unified TM ID wala point Toshniwal ji ke point interesting, but you khali ek identification hai, usse jyada kuch nahi hai. Aisa main manta hu. Sab samajh ke. In case future execution date, if payout shares are received in morning of T+2, 10:30 will be considered a pledge or no? Ye pure din pledge ke liye chalega na? And still bola CDSL nahi. Please miss call alert facility. Nahi yaar, nahi suggestions mat do. Currently CDSL CML doesn't have UC. Currently CDSL CML doesn't have UCC info. What is the expected date of release? The client master log. CDSL. So, CDSL, is this question understood?
Prashant, can you answer?
Kaun sa le Prashant?
No, Prashant bhai. I think we'll get back to.
If client uses single demat account to trade with multiple brokers, whose broker UCC will populate? Everyone. Is mock session with depository and CC be organized? We will request them. Why is exchange using MTF? Why is exchange including MTF trade in exchange segment margin file? Is exchange not doing double counting margin MTF in cash books? See, actually, till such time it becomes MTF, it is actually cash market transaction. It's recorded in MTF books, but it's a cash market transaction. So client, you're right. Actually, if regulator bol de dono ko alag rakhna hai, lekin do din ke liye mix karte ho, to it becomes a problem for accounting. Theek hai, there's a point raised. Is it compulsory to deliver pool quantity first for pain and then DPPO in case of sell transaction? So it's a compliance question, sir. Don't use this forum for this. I have pledged 10 crore stocks with the repledge to CMS client. I don't have obligation, no open position. If TM defaults, will I be able to unpledge my shares? If you read the SEBI circular, if a client doesn't have a position, his shares cannot be touched neither by CC, neither by CM, neither TM. To ke badmashi karega dusri baat. It cannot be touched. Invoke karte hi sab yadi invoke hua to regulator khada ho jaye, kaise invoke kiya bhai, kya hai ye? The last 10 last 5 minutes guys, for particular script both is different margins. This has been answered. Should CM execute any deed of pledge with TM as previous circular? Now that CM is doing a new deed of pledge with CC, does CM need to do a new deed of pledge with TM? Can the CCs look at this? It's a good question. Okay, there's a small request to both associations. Please don't have webinar on same timing. It's overlapping. How to attend in one place? Sir, you have to choose. जो सेमिनार रेलेवेंट है वो करिए वरना ऑफिस में दो जन को भाई भेजिए दो एसोसिएशन नहीं चार एसोसिएशन है दस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन से पूरे दुनिया में हजारों सेमिनार हो रहे हैं जो सेमिनार आपके रेलेवेंट है आपको वो अटेंड करना पड़ेगा NSSPLI05 पेन फाइल गेटिंग लेट कैन वी हैव इट अर्लियर अगेन नथिंग डू विद दिस वेबिनार विल सीएम ऑल्सो बी मेंटेनिंग लेजर ऑफ क्लाइंट एट क्लाइंट लेवल आई डोंट थिंक सो I think you're reading it incorrectly. Anyway, I think friends, I'm so sorry, but I think our time is way up, and it is no longer fair to keep our guests waiting. We still have 263 attendees on this call, which is a good number. On behalf of Bombay Stock Exchange Brokers Forum, I want to thank all the MIIs, all the five exchanges, both the depositories, both the clearing corporations. You have been so kind to always accept our invitation to come in the Q&A session and really help our efforts that we take for education of our members. BBF, our favorite tagline is we work for the benefit of the capital market at large and our members in particular. And education is a very important thing. There's no right or wrong answer. There's always different way of doing things. आप खाली बता दो ये चीज ऐसे होती है तो आदमी प्लान कर सकता है प्लेज रिप्लेज पे बीबीएफ का थर्ड सेमिनार है एंड ऑल सेमिनार्स हैव सीन 600 700 800 अटेंडीज बिकॉज एवरीबॉडी इज क्यूरियस टू नो होना क्या करना क्या एंड एज थिंग्स डेवलप वी आर हैविंग अ रिपीट सेमिनार ऑन 24th ऑफ जुलाई मोर नियर द डेडलाइन वेयर वी हैव एब्सोल्यूट क्लैरिटी क्या हो रहा है फाइल फॉर्मेट आ गया कि नहीं रेगुलेटरी माइंड क्या है दैट टाइम वी विल ट्राई टू आंसर ऑल द क्वेश्चंस But I, my deepest appreciation and thank you for all the MIIs and all the people who came and attended this webinar. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much.